most common symptoms of rhythm problems are either problems with slow heart rate or fast heart rate. So if you think about it, people will feel fatigued, short of breath, tired, lack of energy. These are typical symptoms of slow heart rate. In terms of fast heart rates, they feel palpitations, they can't do anything, heart rate starts beating without problems, and in extreme cases, passing out, either from slow or fast heart rate. But those are just some of the most common symptoms of rhythm problems.